China's deep-sea manned submersible Fen Dozhi, or Striver, has been officially put into scientific research application, according to the Institute of Deep-Sea Science and Engineering at the Chinese Academy of Sciences on Tuesday. The Fen Dozhi used depth sounding and side-scan technologies to carry out target searching and terrain detection, collect sediments, rocks, and biological samples from the seabed during its recent dive operations at the Mariana Trench. The submersible successfully completed diving trials in November last year after landing several times at the bottom of the Mariana Trench, the deepest location on Earth. The Fen Dozhi also set a new record for China's manned submersible deep diving after it successfully descended to 10,909 meters in the Mariana Trench.